first thing you said is that coach is really a coach. What did you mean by that?
Oh, I mean just watching. I mean it's pretty impressive when you see the head coach doing your workout. Usually one of the assistants or it's somebody else, but when you see the head coach into it and just really down to earth, and that's the kind of guy that you want working. And like I said, the facility here is nice. I mean, it's a great opportunity for me all in all.
Your sister spent some time here last year as a professional athlete. Get any feedback from her about how Sacramento is?
Oh yeah, I mean, I have family out in Sacramento too. My uncle who played with the Kansas City Chiefs lives out here, so but I mean, it's great. I love Sacramento. It's close. It's California. It's my home. I mean, so if it was the opportunity to come here, I would love the experience. I mean, this gym makes you want to be in here all day. I mean, the facility is second to none, and like I said, the coach is great. I mean, this is a great opportunity, and like I said, if I had a chance to come here, I think I can give them a lot of options.
How different are the workouts? Are they all pretty much the same?
They're pretty different. I mean, this one was a lot of competing, which I like to do. I like to compete and show my skills. Some of them are just shooting, so I mean, I like this one a lot. You get after it and play hard, and just some of the workouts are different. It just pretty much varies.
You said your game's improved over there. What have you, Michael said to you that you've seen improvement. What is he specifically referring to?
Yeah, I'm off the dribble ball handling. I mean, my off the dribble, coming off the dribble shot. I mean, I did a great job of that today. I mean, just coming off the dribble, feeling comfortable with that shot and just squaring my shot up. And I think that's one thing that I've really been improving on, and I can see it's really been making a big difference for me.
Is there a current or former player you model your game after?
Try to model my game. I mean, after James Harden, Manu Ginobili, those are the guys I try to look at. I mean, just with their abilities to get to the next spot, and even though they're not the fastest or biggest guy, I mean, they use their ball handling and quick ability to get to the rim and draw fouls, and that's one thing I try to do.
For a team like the Kings that has a lot of scores, I mean, you did spend a lot of time at UCLA playing off the ball. Would you be able to make that transition here too and play off the ball as well?
Oh, absolutely. I can definitely play off the ball. I mean, I think with a lot of scores here, I mean, it gives me a lot of opportunities to crash the boards and look at other positions to really score the ball or really be trying to my defending. I mean, that's one thing I'm trying to really work on is my long arms, using them, utilizing them. I think I can really help them on the defensive end, even grabbing defensive rebounds, offensive rebounds. Just being active and just helping them out on defense and offense on both ends.